So today we're going to be blitzing through a quilt start to finish all in one video. This one is the Range Quilt, which you saw me make last year for 26 and 21, and that one ended up looking like this. And well, today this quilt's gonna look exactly the same from the front. Everything is the same about it, basically all because my boss wanted a shop sample. So we're gonna blitz through this from start to finish, from the cutting to the quilting and everything in between and binding and all that fun stuff. So stick around, we're gonna get this done and we'll finish it today.
So here we got our finished quilt top, and then next up we're going to be quilting this. Get out of here. Backing's all loaded on. We're going to use this blue variegated like I did on the last one, and I've got a solid navy for the back since it's not too big of a deal. So this one's a cotton backing. So we're going to get that all loaded, and then this guy is ready to roll. Thank you. backing all done, quilt it up and ready to go. Super awesome.
So I'm happy to say, as you can see from the video, as well as right over here, my range quilt number 2 is all done. So it went together just as great as the first one. It's just got a cotton backing on it instead of a minky, but it quilted up just the same. Everything else was exactly the same. So let's look at some pictures, and it's gonna be in the shop now.